Next.
First left, but so I mean right click, sorry. Oh, right click to zoom in. Now press left click. Look at me. Press left click. Do numbers appear on your screen at the top?
Yes.
Okay, then you have the right one. Okay, go ahead and put it away. What you're gonna now do is go back into the arsenal. Go to loadouts. Click save.
When you have the time to do the mouse medical
and
just add
it
for Python today. Add on Python
38 now.
I'll just take that as an approving on. Appreciate it. Lucky sky, man.
Guys, why is everyone in yellow, Tim?
Alright, so we have Mount Squad leading. I'm running RTO unless you're Zeus.
No, I'm RTO unless they desperately need me.
Yeah, are you Zeus or not?
No, I was called to help Sap.
Alright, sick, so you're RTO. I'm just. I'll run AT, Mount Squad leading, Quex is 8, edit,
cool. Okay. Yeah, so unless Zeus needs me to help set up an objective, I'm running with you the whole time, basically. I'm like an emergency Zeus on standby. Well, hopefully I won't need to. This is Cloud Romeo checking in on 70. This is going to really fuck with my YouTube video I'm making right now, though.
It will be interesting. I don't want to be anywhere near it, though.
So fucked today. We have Steel leading Dragon and Mount leading fucking Cloud.
That would be fine.
Look at him.
Mom, do you actually know what you're doing?
Yeah. Sort of.
Okay, that's really useful. How? So am I the only competent RTO here, or?
Well,
that's good. So, Mom, how are your RTO skills? Oh dear, okay. It's fine, I'm a decent to good RTO. Okay.
Not a member of the 38.
No. Yeah. Now, to be fair, it's kind of sad that Zeon's left us. He was such a good squad lead.
Yeah, you're mean to him.
He's the only reason I got into you guys after I fucking mask-hazed you that up when I was in Lancer. You are?
Whoa. I
really Whoa. Bruh.
Clomophobia.
I believe Zeon for the fun of it.
Are you guys ready to go or what? Like, I don't know what we're doing.
We're ready to go, yeah. I hate how fucking loud the lat is. It's so annoying. We're all gonna die.
What?
Climb, Magnum, climb! Guys, try and avoid the mountainside because I know for a fact I put a squad on it. Because I didn't realize we'd be jumping here. Sorry, Buzz. True. I did fucking tell you!
It's fine.
Aww. I took damage. Have fun with the turrets. who the fuck is in front of me? Oh, is that Weasel? Yeah.
Yeah, I'm vibing.
Safe. We should probably go and help these guys.
Jesus Christ.
Help. You look like that's not very healthy. Well, I think Elusive is, Weasel is.
Weasel, give me fucking medical perms, I don't have them. Well, I didn't know you were medic. Fucking, they made me medic. You know, fucking, whatever his name is in here today. Yeah, we have contact on, like, the other side of the fucking objective, the way it's fine.
Guys, I could do some, a stitch. Yeah, you'll be good. I think they've killed everyone on the hill. I don't know.
Oh, they're not dead. They were just getting shot.
Even though you got
sniped in
the city, you still crash the tree. Very funny.
Because I got sniped in that. Very funny.
Missile boys, prioritize targets. Go for AA. Humorous AAT. Are you up, by the way? Over on the hill.
Now, cool. What do we do about them, Mr. Squad Lead?
Fucking shoot them if you see them, goddamn!
Is our squad lead dead?
No, your squad lead is not dead. Your squad lead is patching himself up on the top of this fucking mountain. And what are we gonna do about it, Mr. Retired 18 man? We don't have the rockets.
When you go to shoot, you do one.
No, we don't. Oh, we're gonna drill has 18 rockets.
I can hear the AAT, it sounds healthily close. It probably is. Whoa, okay, I just had a... I just heard bullet whiz over my head. That's not normal.
Just wing it, it's probably 200.
I hear clanker.
That bitch is moving fast, you're not gonna hit it. Ooh, the elusive, it's staring by that. You're by the one on the airfield.
There. I don't know. I'm not going to.
Drill, are you dead? Yeah, Drill's dead, by the way. I'm fucked. Rescue operation, gentlemen. Okay, don't die.
Have fun. Where the fuck are we taking fire from?
Everywhere.
We have droids down below us, in the buildings.
Oh yeah, what's
Drill, are you down?
No idea, we don't have visual.
What, you need my rocket?
Guys, I'm gonna heal, give me a minute. Yeah. Lance, this is Clad Romeo. I just saw an explosion east of my position. How copy? He's dead. Please repeat last, over.
Can I get some smoke on your position?
On our position? Yep, I will run with smoke.
I call dibs on gunner spot. It's already rolling downhill. Yep, those Praetorians are APs all up late. Fuck. How many of you just went down from that?
Negative, I can't get smoke on it. I mean, my arsenal's being fucky and I can't access my grenades.
How are you doing? Are you very occupied right now?
No, not at all.
Well, we have multiple turbolasers on our position. We will mark the position with blue smoke. One turbolaser taken out. We have a metric truck on board.
Hitting turbolasers, yeah.
Lars, this is Clad Romeo. Blue smoke is now on our position. Over.
Go
Avoid the blue smoke with your CAS if you can. Over. Yeah, that would be good. They're fucking pounding us. Get who? What? Copy. Copy. Where on the mountain?
There was a buzzer directly on top of you.
Okay. Yeah. There's a laser on it.
Over there.
This time we do actually have vision on our target. I know, it's a coincidence. I believe we also have enemy air though, I'm not sure.
Yeah, you do.
If we could focus on the fuck EAAT, that would be good though, please. Copy.
Laser on target.
Did you drop ordnance on it?
Negative. About to.
Copy.
Drew, don't go down out there. If you do, I'm not gonna be able to get you.
On target.
We might need to do a minor amount of trolling. Also, does anyone see what any of the Cobra people are?
Nope, not a clue. Please repeat.
Did that land?
Negative.
We saw, I see a whole fleet of VTOLs for your thinking.
AAT is still active, no hit.
I can't hit him, I'm getting pelted by a aircraft. Great one.
Copy. Good hit, good hit. It's still active, but you hit it. If we could get another one at all. Weasel, it's not racism.
Having trouble seeing it. My HUD's down. Give me a second.
Copy. Laser is still active. This sounds like a great argument going on the short range.
Bro, this fucking droid is like, he's doing a little roll shit, but he's rolling into the ground, so whenever I shoot him, he just rolls into the ground and I can't kill him.
Would you like me to get Lancer on him once Lancer's dealt with this AAT for me? Please repeat, over.
Actually, I'm gonna give this another go.
Copy, laser's still active. AAT destroyed.
Copy. No, I gotta come down for repairs.
Copy.
Affirm,
I don't know how secure that, the runway is.
Copy, I don't really have a lot of time.
Copy, if you have to, then you have to. We'll try and keep you covered from the hillside. Guys, can we try and keep Lancer covered from up here? Magnum's landing on the runway. Yeah. I might recommend stealing a VTOL, to be honest. You'd be better off.
Cobra to Jockey, need assistance?
I mean, it is currently
I should be.
Yeah, it's got like a 180 degree arc of protection on them.
I was gonna say you might be better off stealing one because it might be safer.
Probably not. I think I'll stick in this, at least for now. If you guys need transport, we can try the vehicle.
We have 5 total.
Gotcha. And then,
we don't need transport right now, though. Not a clue, to be honest. I'm not with Cobra. We're on a Overwatch. There is still an explosive turret down there somewhere, but we don't know where it yet.
How long until you're
We really do need an engineer, you're right. Does anyone know where the high explosive shots were coming from?
Outpost on the other side of the valley. Above, looking above the airfield where all the infantry and shit are in that military.
Copy, aye, I see it. Lance, this is Cloud Romeo requesting 1x CAS strike on my laser. How copy? Over. That Ifrit that was hitting us is about to, say bye-bye. Copy. Good hit. The troublesome Ifrit has said bye bye permanently. Copy. The one that was shooting at us has, the other two not so much. But they weren't shooting at us. Can they not? I have no idea where the explosive shots were coming from then. But we've got no CAS.
Okay, there's a turret over there.
Oh, is there?
You see those vehicles to the southeast, the Ifrits, that's trying to link them?
One of them's, are we... Yeah?
The turret.
Oh, you mean the ones in, cover?
Yeah, in the hangar.
Yeah, we could do. They're all unarmed, though.
Yeah, they're basically battering rams.
Cool, well, should we go down and get some, then? Weasel, he got mag dumped. How copy, over? Copy. Guys, Weasel's gonna get Zeus healed.
Weasel's dead. Even if we could have tourniqueted him, he'd still be dead. No, shut the fuck up. Get him in dead. End off. Let's get him out. We're gonna back in here for it.
Please repeat last.
This is where you get fuck up. You heard big lightning man. Alright, who wants to go down the hill at like 400 miles an hour?
Me. This is gonna be fun. They do now.
No, by our armies, we are like the half of the getting us, so we shouldn't die.
Not the boys. Nah, well, that's happened.
By our blades, we're like one of the state of the art technology.
They don't.
By our blades, they don't think they will bump us, though. No, you're thinking of like the can't remember the name for them, but vibro blades were newer. Way newer. That's why commando unit for the Freud vibro swords.
Grenade out. Yes. Copy. Affirm. Does anyone carry explosive ordnance, or is it just the engineers that are absent? Over. Copy. Can we get anyone with explosives down to the town, please? Over. A bridge and a church. Copy. Guys, they're gonna, town should be clear of hostiles at this point.
The town is probably on the way across the red on. Like, how close the town is? Eat dick drop.
Over. Yeah, he knows they're going to Alpha Speeder. Well, we're gonna ditch it in favour of the speeders, I think. Copy. It needs a repair, not a rearm.
Oh, gotcha, okay. Okay, we're doing
total rearm. It doesn't have a gun on it. Yeah, just repair, refuel. Also, be advised, there appears to be one times AAT nearby. Back, bass clear.
Oh, it stopped at the last second. Alright, then. Good job. I'm gonna finish it. All yours.
AAT's been dealt with. You're in the wrong area, Magnum.
Guys are lagging everywhere. I'm coming.
Copy.
God damn it, I can't go for the dismounts.
Magnum, if you could drop to your northeast, you're well away. You're really far away from us. That's better.
I'm pretty close.
Yeah, I see you now. Thank you. Guys, can I get healed, please? I just got hit by Magnum. Thank you for the delivery. You did just hit me in the head, though. If I see it, I'll stick a laser on it for you. Lancer, this is Cloud Romeo. I have a laser on the target for you. How copy? Requesting ASAP hit. I'm about to lose the target. Yeah, I'm good. Yeah, hit it now. Please.
Also, fellas,
before they finish unloading. So I'm not going to be much use at the moment because I'm currently lasing a target for Lancer. Not a clue, but Lance has just waved off for a reinsert, so Kaz is unavailable temporarily.
I'm in an AAT, fella. Just, I need someone to pull me every now and then.
Yeah, that would be good. Pick up for the entirety of Jawa.
Not for these, cause it's that big on that for
life. Copy. Guys, I've called in an RTB. Everyone in the VTOL.
We're getting in the VTOL, by the way.
Yeah. I just said that. What do we want the steerable parachutes for? I'm pretty sure it's an RTB. Yeah, so we don't need the parachutes. It's a bit late for that. I'm sort of mid-air.
Okay, no worries then.